If gathering customer feedback feels like it's eating up your entire day, you probably don't have the right tool for the job. Surveys shouldn't be a headache that needs an entire team to handle. The best tools turn feedback into a smooth, repeatable, or even automated process. Check out these four tools that make feedback collection a breeze. Survicate. Survicate is an easy-to-use and yet powerful all-in-one customer experience platform. It is a powerful NPS, customer satisfaction, user experience, and customer feedback management tool. You can create on-brand surveys in minutes with the visual survey builder. You can distribute your surveys in various ways. Send them by email. You can embed the first question in the email body, link to them, like on social media, embed them on your website as a pop-up or a feedback button, have surveys appear in your app, and trigger surveys in Intercom during or after support chats. There are over 400 professionally designed templates to choose from. There is also a one-prompt AI survey generator. You can also start from scratch or use the question library. Set up sophisticated survey logic to ensure your customers are only seeing the relevant questions. Configure the survey to act exactly how you want it to. For example, have it only appear on a particular page on your website, or limit how it can be retaken. Connect tools you are already using. Along with many native, one-click integrations, Survicate is dubbed by users as an additional team member. For instance, HubSpot customers create Survicate surveys and use the responses to enrich their customers' contact profiles. And if you add a contact form question type, Survicate can even create contact profiles in HubSpot for you. As it happens, until the end of the year, Survicate has a special offer for HubSpot customers. If you purchase any Survicate plan and install the app for HubSpot Marketplace, you can get double the responses for the same price. Integrations with Slack and Microsoft Teams can automatically inform you about the responses you need to follow up on. And finally, analyze the results easily with real-time automated reports and an AI-assisted insights hub. There is practically no learning curve to Survicate, as the builder is visual and very intuitive, and each stage of feedback collection has a dedicated tab. No time wasted implementing complicated software or digging through the results manually. Survicate is tailored to many use cases: product research, marketing, customer satisfaction, website feedback, and more. It's a perfect choice for scaling companies that want to use customer feedback to drive growth. Survicate also offers robust analysis features with their proprietary Insights Hub and Research Assistant. First of all of your responses will generate visual representations in real time. You can download the results in PDF and PNG formats. You can also download your survey results as CSV or XLS spreadsheets, or just feed them into Google Sheets with the nifty integration. But the Insights Hub accumulates feedback from more than just surveys. You can connect public reviews, like from G2 or Captera, App Store and Google Play reviews, as well as customer interviews, recordings, CSV files, and more. The hub will generate topics to group the data and make it easier to digest. Each insight will have a link you can use to trace the original piece of feedback used to generate it. The Research Assistant provides even further analysis. Think of a ChatGPT that will reliably answer questions using only the feedback your actual customers gave you. Even if a respondent doesn't complete all the questions in your survey, Survicate will still save the previous answers. Pricing. Paid plans start at $89 a month. Each plan covers at least 500 responses per month, or even more if you take advantage of the HubSpot deal. There's a 10-day free trial, which comes with all the best plan features and up to 25 survey responses. You won't need to put down any credit card details to try it out. Choose Survicate if you want to run online surveys with an all-in-one, flexible, easy-to-implement feedback management tool that supports multiple use cases and team collaboration. But Survicate may not be the best choice for educational research, employer research, or private use. I mean, it is possible with Survicate, but if it's one of those three things you want to do, you'll probably choose Google Forms. It's hard to make a video about the best survey tools without mentioning the free giant that is Google Forms. Jumping into Google Forms may seem like the simplest solution, especially since almost everybody already has a Google account ready to go. And if it's your project that's calling the shots, Google Forms may be very tempting. You can create unlimited forms, collect unlimited responses, use templates, or create forms from scratch. The process is very intuitive, especially if you've used Google products before. There are 10 question types and some customization features. You can change colors and fonts and add images. And Google Forms has a native integration with Google Sheets. The responses will automatically generate visual representations in the form of charts, graphs, and bars. But there are some downsides to Google Forms. All forms look the same. Analysis is very limited. There are only 17 templates, so no website or in-app feedback, no custom URLs, and all online surveys are hosted on Google Docs. Survey participants will immediately know you used Google Forms, so it may not look very professional.
A case study. Here's a form I created for a fictional band to gather feedback about their recent tour. Let's say they want to find out which show was the best and received the highest ratings. Someone who went in New York might let them know that they loved the show. Someone from Texas may let them know the show sucked. But in the results, you can only see a general rating of all shows and proportions of respondents in each city. You won't be able to infer that people enjoyed their New York show where they performed their new hit songs, but hated the Texas show where they only performed covers.
If that's not a deal breaker, this free survey maker is the way to go. Pricing. Google Forms is free. All you need is a Google account. Choose Google Forms if you want to run a one-off survey and you don't mind it not looking entirely professional or polished. It's great for private use or in-company surveys. If you've ever worked in a corporate setting, I bet you've used Google Forms to fill out an employee performance review or to gather ideas for your next company trip. What Google Forms is not for: collecting data from customers, website visitors, or app users. Typeform. If you want to create beautiful conversational surveys, Typeform is the tool to go with. Typeform lets you design visually engaging surveys, forms, quizzes, polls, and tests that are easy to run and fun to answer. You can distribute them via chats, email, website, or web apps. While Forms are Typeform's core product, the company also provides a no-code chatbot and a video app that powers asynchronous face-to-face conversations. While Typeform prides itself on its customization abilities, a lack thereof is actually listed in the reviews. Typeform surveys are visually pleasing, but you don't actually have much freedom to match your brand exactly. Rather, you have to use Typeform's tried and true templates without you meddling too much.
It's also interesting to note that, at least on the free plan, Typeform will add an extra question at the end of your survey to ask respondents how they like filling out Typeforms.
Pricing. Typeform subscriptions start at $29 per month, or $25 a month when billed annually, allowing you to collect up to 100 responses from unlimited surveys. The three available plans, Basic, Business, and Plus, vary in the number of responses and users, plus additional features and integrations. You can also request an individual offer for an enterprise plan. Typeform's free plan lets you collect 10 responses a month. Choose this tool if you want to build static forms with easy customization features and lots of beautiful templates. What Typeform is not great for? Branded surveys, to quote a reviewer, because it's so user-friendly it means that some customization isn't available, and limited analysis. SurveyMonkey. SurveyMonkey is a huge name in the online survey world. The tool lets you design and customize surveys, run them via multiple channels, analyze results, and export and integrate data. While some reviews complain about a complicated user interface, it is still a go-to choice for many businesses. SurveyMonkey offers customizable surveys that you can create from scratch or with templates and sample questions. Feedback collection via web link, email, mobile chat, and social media. A basic analytics dashboard, and multiple integrations for deeper data analysis. Apart from the SurveyMonkey software, Momentive offers a wide array of tools that enable feedback collection, customer experience, or employee engagement management. Enterprise-level clients are welcome to mix and match different solutions. However, the products require separate subscription, most on an individual offer basis. Pricing. SurveyMonkey subscription plans start at $25 a month, billed annually, and they're divided into individual and team versions. Responses limits look generous at a glance. The cheapest plan offers 50,000 responses per year. That's about 4,000 responses per month. But there is a catch. You won't be able to see them all. You'll see a sample, and SurveyMonkey doesn't list how big this sample is anywhere on the pricing page.
And you'll have to pay to see more responses.
One reviewer even said, almost half of the received bot responses are clearly fake, with no thought put into it by the respondents. This is all alleged though. SurveyMonkey's free plan lets you create and distribute surveys with up to 10 questions or elements. Choose this tool if you want a tried and true survey tool and don't need many responses. But don't use SurveyMonkey if you're a scaling company looking for an inexpensive survey tool with basic functions and an easy user interface. So, to sum up, Survicate is the go-to survey tool for customer and user feedback. Great for gathering actionable insights and tying feedback to business goals. Google Forms is a widely used simple tool with basic functionality. It works well for internal or private surveys, but lacks the robust features of a dedicated survey tool. Typeform is a good option for creating aesthetically pleasing surveys, but limited in deeper functionality, such as analytics and actionable insights. It emphasizes the difference between design and robust feedback systems. SurveyMonkey is a well-known, established player in the survey space, but often criticized for being expensive and less user-friendly. While it offers a wide range of features, its interface can feel clunky, and it lacks the streamlined user experience and integrations that scaling businesses need for efficient feedback management.